this is Lynn. Whoops.
Hi, this is Lynn from WisconsinGarden.com.
And Richard.
And we're here today to talk about our 500th video.
Yeah, I want to congratulate you. I mean, to me, that's an amazing achievement to have actually, to see yourself on 500 videos. I mean, come on,
a little,
you know.
A little too much.
That's almost better than Friends and, you know, all these other seasons. They only shoot maybe 30 videos or movies sessions a year. So here you have 500. And I can remember the first time we innocently made a video. And what happened?
I can too. I was planting tomatoes the way I usually plant them. And you said,
hey, people want to see what you're doing because you did something very special. I mean, we've been gardening since kids.
Right.
I mean, you with your father and myself on my grandparents' farm in East Troy, Wisconsin. And what struck me when I saw you doing it in years past is you did something different in planting your tomatoes and, of course, other things as well that I've never seen before.
Right.
And that's why I said, you know, I think other people might be interested in what happened.
Well, he put up the first video and we started getting comments and people saying, thank you so much, we never knew how to do this, or thank you for this tip because I never heard of that before. And I had learned it from some other gardener, so gardeners pass things on. And it's always so wonderful to hear from people because with all the bad news you hear all over the world, we get comments from people all over the world, and it's reassuring to know that gardeners are good people.
Well, gardeners love to share, and you know, even if you're a first-time gardener, I mean, we get a lot of people say, you know, I'm just starting a garden this year, and you know, your tips are so helpful, and thank you. And I mean, and then there are seasoned gardeners too. P. Ellen Smith commented on some of our videos and, you know, congratulated us. And I thought, well, that's kind of cool, you know.
And we have regulars that are much more
faithful
and knowledgeable than we are. We know what we do because we do it. And we try things, we like to experiment. And sometimes they work and sometimes they don't, and people are always encouraging us, well, we're glad you tried that. Maybe we'll try that. So,
well, ours is an eclectic garden. There's a lot of different specimen plants that we find at Montez Farms, as an example. We have a farm out by Holy Hill that specializes in unique plants.
Right.
And like our peony, Japanese
peonies,
and all the other ones. So, but anyhow, in celebration of your 500th video, I said, get the clippers out and have fun. So this is in celebration of her 500th video. You understand what I have to
clippers.
Go through.
I have clippers.
So when I tease her behind the scene, you know why. I mean, this is what I have to put up with, you know, but I love it.
We wanted to do something special.
Oh, yeah.
And Rick has done that. He has created a gift.
Yep. You know, we have so many, not only first-time viewers, but again, faithful viewers, who will ask a question on something we've already done a video on, not knowing that that video exists. So what I thought we would do for you, as a very, very special thank you for following us, for liking us, for sharing us with your family and friends, and subscribing, because we like to share our goodies with your garden as well. So, I put together 500 links of all of our videos that we've produced so far, and I did it in two ways. And I thought the first way that would be helpful for you is to put the videos in topical order so that you can actually go to a topic, whether it's apples or apple trees or applesauce, or all the way down the list to zucchinis. You know, they're all in very brief alphabetical order. In fact, I'll just open this up. So you can kind of see that it's just a quick guide. Here's the video number, the title of the video, and the title of the video itself. And again, the topic guide and even the subtopic. And then in the bottom half of this report, I've gone ahead and included all the titles and all the links so that once you find a video that you'd like to know more about, you can simply go to the back of this report, this guide, find that number, find that link, pop it right into your browser, and there you go. There's another tip, another solution, whether it's tools or techniques, whatever it is.
Or if you just want to see Rick teasing me for no reason.
Yeah, for no reason. What did I have to put up with?
And how do they get hold of this?
Well, that's the magic question. It's simple. First of all, we hope you like the video, that you enjoy the fact that we have taken the time to put up 500 videos for you, you know, showing you what we do. We're not experts, but we're sharing with you. And all you have to do is email my better half at
lynn@wisconsingarden.net.
Com. And that's scrolling right beneath us right now. Again, lynn@wisconsingarden.com. See, sometimes she forgets all of her own websites.
It's all that sun.
Yeah, some, you know, it could be age too, but you know, I'm not going to go there. Anyhow, if you would like this report, first of all, we hope you give us a thumbs up. We hope you share this video with others, because we would like to give you this free PDF report that you can view on your computer 24 hours a day, you know, in your pajamas, and pop us up and see us chit-chatting back and forth with one another. And if you wanted to, I suppose you could even upload this to your Nook, your iPad, your Kindle, and, you know, have it as a reference there as well. And I'm hoping that this report, when it comes to you in a PDF file, I haven't tested it yet, but I hope it actually has an active link, so all you have to do is click on that link for that video, and while you're there. If not, you simply copy the link below the title, pop it into your browser, and you will see the video. So again,
thank you so much for watching us, for your encouragement, for your tips, and for your questions. We love having people watch us and share their garden news with us also.
Absolutely. Well, you realize now you've got over 750,000 people watching you.
That is totally amazing. It blows my mind.
Well, it doesn't blow my mind. I mean, I get to see you every day, and I can understand why, you know, I would want to watch you.
Thank you.
And I should mention, from 132 countries around the world.
Yeah.
Now, who would think somebody in Dubai or Iraq, Iran, New Zealand, you know, Paraguay.
Romania.
I mean, Romania. I mean, you pick the country, and you've got viewers from that country already watching it. So, amazing. Thank you. Bless you. We hope you have a prolific garden, and we love hearing from you. Take care. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up, like the video, and share it with your family and friends. Until next time, more goodies from our garden to yours.
Bye for now.
Bye.